Hey guys, just 76 but you're not about this or what happened. Then we're friends to a spy gang. Going more with ruins and that kind of stuff too. And let's stay away the boss with spoilers with like comment, subscribe and then come here. No, yeah, this game will probably find a boss at the end of the game when we craft and something or something. It's kind of super easy to fight. Oh, very hard to fight. Depending on how crazy the game gets. Bit interesting, we don't manage to get before us here. I mean, the lady, I mean, just go down. Don't close that door.
It's over. Saray, is your sword style self-taught?
Yep.
Your grip, swing, and focus need work. But otherwise, it's okay.
Is that a compliment?
Of course not.
No, it is.
Huh?
What's that?
A wooden horse. Wow, that's weird.
Horse in the middle of the shrine. Don't mind me.
It's awful tiny. You think it's for kids, maybe?
Toy horses are only rarely made for adults, so yes.
But what's a toy doing here inside the Shrine of Trials?
May not have been a shrine.
Seems unlikely it's related to the trial.
It just bugs me.
Maybe it's some kind of hint. Toy horse, horses, horse and buggy.
Carrots, horse meat, horse burgers, horse waffles, horse cream cones.
That's a thing.
Crap. Now I'm hungry and yucked out.
The dread overthinking and non sequitur trap of the ancients. Tremble before their mastery of psychological torture.
Wow. Oh, it could be the place where it's always the temple. But it slowly became one over time. We got you, bull.
Dang, there it goes again!
Pretty fast for a thick slab of beef.
Yeah. It's definitely a task, it's maybe kind of trivial, honestly. Wow. Echo Shock, Rock Rider. That's like some slowdown.
What a formidable opponent!
Okay, finally loop around to the main entrance. Happy job for saving.
Don't
Mega Punch. Mudslime. Get ready to heal.
We're survivors, no matter the odds.
It's good. Oh, so wait, let's make sure that you are very, very steady.
Don't underestimate.
Return to void. Ready?
Bye-bye.
We are survivors, no matter the odds.
Yay. Copy SP, here we go. Yeah, but it's also waking up me, like... SP and Malfio is a joke half the time. Oh, saying you're from back to level up very soon. I'm fighting a friend down here.
We can't afford to hold back.
Let's do this!
Rock with her. We need to have some too. Oh, fire.
Saray, how long have you known Dezel?
Huh? About as long as you, I guess.
You don't sound too sure. Did you just meet him recently?
Well, I guess. Kind of recently.
I can't stand to watch this, but I'm not sure I want to join in.
Oh, that's nice. Only you have. Yeah, hold on, my necessary kill. Be fast, but if you die one hit, you're not very fast. We're not the British army, speed is not on, not our armor.
Is that a monolith?
And check the other side. Yeah, we're very thin on this. Now I had to run back outside. Feel my wing.
Get lost! Wing! We're survivors, no matter the odds.
Matter the odds. Why I never had to use those anymore. But this bottom might be super weak. I expect a save point will fight you. Game will work by having a save point near the boss fight. You know, this doesn't seem sort of than it was before. Just say honestly, if you're kind of sure to me honestly. Very sure indeed. Let's get yay. Yay.
Nice to be expected.
The Minotauros is a manifestation of the collective emotions of those who have been tortured and abused. This accounts for the anger it displays in all situations.
So, like, it rages at people to avoid the feeling of being raged at?
A case of misplaced anger, huh?
Wouldn't kill it to do a little reflection.
Yeah! But probably would kill us all before I ever get to that point. I wish I love a bunch of people. Not one person, baby. If no one else to one Minotaur. What? Let's see. He's not down here, I presume. Ah, great. Hello, Leo. He's probably up there somewhere. Of course he wasn't on it. Why wouldn't he be?
I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near one. Can't hold back,
Mayor. Yeah, wait, these things. Yeah, we will help that.
Ready?
Thank you, everybody. Just checking. I really didn't fight a fight at all. Well, probably I know what happened. Way better. Bye bye, this guy. Almost there. Why am I not, not stopping? I don't want to be playing into a battle. I don't want to be playing in half a meta.
No matter the
that was
okay
a
then
let's prepare
yeah
for the next battle.
Well, if you want to get back to my interest, hey, good luck guys, see you then now too.